Right, hey guys. We're on top of, we're at the bottom of the hill, halfway up the mountain now. Had a few really good runs. Snow's really awesome, so if you have a look. So now I'll do a bit of filming actually going down, so just click on the chairlift and I'll meet you up there.
Right guys, we'll be going up to, going down to, should I say. Just got a small injury here in the party, so we'll be going off soon. Popping bottles in the ice.
Turn behind you, sort of. I'll go behind you. Just take a shortcut. They've abandoned me. Look at that view, baby. Also, if you think I'm crap at snowboarding, you should try filming with one glove on in minus 20 degrees. And basically snowboarding with a camera in your hand. It's rather hard. And he's past his mother. Beaten by my 6-year-old sister.
There she is. Let's have a word with her. Tilda, what do you think about this? Ah, my ass. What do you think about it?
Oh, right, I haven't got these on.
Okay, so how do you like skiing?
Good.
How do you like destroying noobs?
Me! Oh, right. Cool.
Let's go then, noobie girl.
Okay.
She's actually going to beat me. That's a six-year-old boy going down the red on her first day. And I've been beaten. My only excuse is I'm filming. And I think I just scratched my camera. Okay, I don't think it's a good idea now because our parents are behind us and she's just run off and she's like six, so. Unless she doesn't want to be raped by an Italian guy, she must probably stop now. I see one of them. I'm king of the world! Oh crap, I'm gonna get run over by this guy now. Or run over my sister, why don't you? That's Phil, the gay boy. Go right back to the lift. Right, so that's it for today, right? I'm gonna film some more for you tomorrow and we'll have some different runs. Right, see ya.